Creation of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Locked. 47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali, I bid you well.
Lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. And this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectable powers of
no, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally
suggested to put that away.
Of the great Al Qatar. I would like to thank my cousins with our
in here.
Oh, no, you eat this, you bastard! Oh, shit!
Wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow.
Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram.
I don't care what tempo you work.
It will be slow. And I'll probably get a warning of G's.
I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well. But I guess that will need a little practice.
Happy to not be at work tomorrow.
The alarm. You need to act fast before those bastards evacuate. Head for the helipad. They've left the helipad. Their last chance is by parachute. Make sure that doesn't happen.
All clear, sir.
Stay compromised.